Rated M for mature.
Shooting gallery down there! Right way!
DLC, it's me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
The militia are here. Take them out.
Yeah, I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez.
Rico, it's been so long, years. You came just in the nick of time. Liravelo's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. You don't...
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible!
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Step on it, Rico!
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
It's just his militia have taken over all the towns. Stations and fortresses. I have to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm apparently their new voice another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
You help some, but we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are.
Dima, Ali Umar al Masri.
Radius not shattered, scaphoid intact. Ah, this grabber might have dated. Ancient, time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh, hello.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Si.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment. Gah!
Open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try it. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha. Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
What?
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Our friend Mario suggested we call it Hachino 3. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes. It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough. But this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to breach. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Velos forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
I'm equipped or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming. Now, access the sound command panel. The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends. How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no comlinks. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny.
Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario. Didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's ruling us all. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Mirabel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico, it's time for supper.
Grandmatre, give us 1 minute. We will be inside, please.
Mario, respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well... I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Rico,
Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Di Ravello's ruined this beautiful city. You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico. This general thing terrifies the people into submission. Tear down that statue, Rico!
Here we go. Oh, did I do that?
Ah! That voice! Shut that stupid voice up!
In them. The Piaggio Inferno. Poisonous lies propagated to the diseased western
well, let's do this.
The police stations have been taken over by the VRN. Take them back.
All units, we have reports of violence.
These are not Luigi's. These are Di Ravello's thugs. Manaea has been set free, my friends! The Di Ravello Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out! Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores!
Rico, you made it!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
Guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow. Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Whoa, hey, chillax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there. Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Yes! You're getting a chopper! So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
tear down that base, and you're good to go.
This area is restricted.
This might be trouble.
Leave immediately.
And I like trouble.
Thank you.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in DiRavello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... The loss of Vis Electra... That is a failure. That must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez has been born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his flag. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks. Your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
Don't listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Nico, take out those tanks. I'm heading into town. Mirabella will pay for this.
Outside of Chirilla. Is this everyone?
Just get Mario out of here. I'll cover him.
Target is fleeing. Engage!
Damn! Reinforcements! Drive! Go, go, go!
Just get over the bridge.
horas, amigo. All those people in Costa del Porto. We have to make Mirabello pay for this, Rico.
Here they come again.
We're almost there. Keep them off us. We're worrying about the gun. You worry about the road.
Report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.